Hey guys, happy Wednesday. Good morning. It's about 10:30, gonna be 11. Just woke up a little bit ago with the migraine. You know, on those days that I wake up with like a headache, I forgot to mention that on my lupus video. Today's video is about what I do in my daily life. I mean, I don't do much, you know. I'm a home mom. My kids are in school right now. My husband had went to go help one of his friends, but yeah, I hope this video doesn't bore you or in any of my other videos, but okay, well, I'll see you in a few.
So, I thought I'd start my day off by taking a nice little bubble bath. As you can see,
guys, I'm back. I just got out of the shower. Had to take one. It felt really good. When I take a shower, it wakes me up even more than I do when I wake up, because when I wake up, I feel really ugh. I don't want to do nothing. So, shower is a must to wake you up really more. So now, brush my teeth, you guys. My tooth is hurting me so bad. I can't wait to get it pulled out tomorrow. But then I'm gonna be so much in pain. I don't know. Has any of you guys ever had your teeth pulled out? Comment below. Oh, it hurts so bad. And then they said they don't give you no pain pills after. Oh my god. Excuse me, guys. I'm gonna shut my mouth. Excuse me. Okay, now you're gonna see how my hair look. Excuse me. After taking Nutella. Woohoo! Let me brush my hair real quick. So how's your guys' day going so far? Mine, since I took a shower, I feel much, much woken up, much better. Much, much better. Normally, I don't eat in the mornings. I don't have a really good appetite in the mornings. I don't know what it is. It's, I don't know, my stomach from taking all the medications. You know, I'm used to taking it for about 15 years. But before I could eat, there's times when I do eat in the morning. And, you know, times when I can't eat in the morning because, you know, I don't know, I'm just not up to it. But when I do, I get really full really fast. And I try to eat at least twice a day, but I don't know, for some reason I get really full really quick, you know? And, so, we'll see what's to cook. And since I made that, I put that recipe of the chicken casserole, the chicken potato cheesy casserole, and I hope you guys watched it. So, we have leftovers of that. So let's see how much leftovers. Knowing my husband, he ate about 3 plates last night of it. And it's my first time doing it. And he really enjoyed it. So, okay, last but not least, you gotta put some hairspray. Rave. I'm not picky about hairspray, I just wear any kind. And I don't know if you guys use this, but this is, oh my god, this is a must. Love Spa Victoria's Secret. Oh, it smells so good. So now I'm gonna come and show you my room, because my bed actually is messy. See? So I don't know, can you see it? I'm trying to, you know, I'm using my tablet, so I'm trying to show you as good as I can. So let me see. Okay, I'm gonna make my bed real quick so you guys are gonna watch me and see me make my bed. I love to listen to music when I do my room, like either I'm cleaning my room, holding
clothes. Who doesn't, you know? I love it. It kind of motivates me to, like, do more. I love my house clean. I hate a dirty house. Music just gets me more the vibe of, you know, doing what I have to do and stuff, so. Here's the pillows. So here we go. So I wanted to speak with you guys. You know, I'm kind of getting used to, you know, doing vlogging and being on my camera tablet, you know. So I'm trying to get as many subscribers as I can. My channel is basically doing different videos, you know, walk with me through this journey. Either, you know, on days when I don't feel good with my illness, you know, days if I do have to go to the hospital, and, you know, day in the life, what I do every day. I'm a home mom and I'm not working at the moment. I haven't worked for like 5 years since I last had my stroke, you know. I couldn't work, you know, my family's very concerned about me stressing and, you know, going in work environment again. But I would love to go back to work, you know, so we'll see what happens, you know. But yeah, my kids are at school right now. Right now it's about 2:00. They should be getting home about 3:15, 3:20, and I can introduce you to them. And please, any of my subscribers, you know, I know I have, you know, the channels that I do watch, please support me, and please bring me as many subscribers as you can. I'm trying to do a giveaway. At least about either 300 subscribers I get, I'll do a giveaway, you know. I randomly select your name, which basically I'll write each and everybody who has commented, and I'll put it like in a little, you know, a little box, a little bowl, and I'll have my son or my daughter, one of them pick out your names, and then we'll see who wins the prize. So come on, help me, you guys, get this, my channel going and getting as many subscribers, you know. And let me know, you guys, if you guys want to know anything more about me, about my husband, about my children, about, you know, anything. You know, I know I said it in my first video, but, you know, I know you guys want to see recipe videos. I'm trying to do recipe videos. I'm trying to do different videos, exactly. You know, I'm trying not to bore you guys. You know, my life ain't that interesting, but, you know, I'm just blessed to be alive. And I basically video what I do every day, you know. So I hope you guys don't get bored, but yeah. Help me, you guys, please. Thank you. Hey guys, so I thought I'd share with you what I'm going to make today for dinner. It's a beef chuck bonus steak. So later on, I will show you how I marinate it. Hey guys, so I thought I'd take my dog to the restroom. It's so beautiful out here. Look at it. It's so sunny. Beautiful, beautiful sun. And I hope you can see my dog, because, like I said, I'm using my tablet and I don't have a camera at the moment. I need to invest in one. Come on, hurry up, Chiquita. Chiquita, come on, hurry up, go potty. Hurry up, go potty. Hurry up. Ooh, it's warm out here. Hurry up, go potty. Hurry up. Wow, it's really, really sunny out here and really nice. Come on, hurry up. Hurry. Come on. Go. Who has the struggle of taking your dog to the restroom, and she takes a long time, and they always have to sniff wherever they need to go to the restroom. Constantly.
Ugh, that's so annoying sometimes. Hurry up. Go. Hurry up. Go. Go. I hope you hear, before you hear someone talking across the street. Come on. Hurry. Come on. Look at that big old tree by my house. Big old tree. Come on. Okay, so she went. So now I'm going to go back inside my house and just relax and wait for my children to get home. So I'll see you guys in a bit. Hey guys, so I'm about to go pick up my kids from the bus stop. My son just texted me and told me that he is there. Normally my neighbor kind of picks them up for me, but they asked me to go get them. So here we go. Oh, let's see. Are free, like
interest-free. Are you on pause?
Nope, I'm not on pause. I'm just waiting for you to drive. You want to say hi, honey? There's my husband. He's driving for me.
Damn, it's hot out here.
I know. It's supposed to be warm, like this week, like in the 90s. Here we go, you guys. So as soon as we get there, I'll introduce my kids to you guys. Okay, here's my babies. Let me see if you can see them walking. Hi, there's my daughter. It is hot. Come on, baby. How was school? How was school, you guys? Was it hot? Say hi, you guys, to the vlog. Destiny, say hi. She's kind of shy right now. Come on, you can't be shy, honey. You're going to be in the vlog. Okay, guys, this is my marination that I did for today's dinner. It's a beef chuck roast steak. I added some sweet Baby Ray's barbecue sauce, some red onion, some lemon, my seasonings, and I'm going to make some fettuccine. So right now I'm just going to leave it in the refrigerator for like an hour, and then we'll get to the cooking. And I'll show you how it looks after, for dinner. Thank you. Hey guys, so it's about 7:30, almost 8 o'clock. I thought I'd come out and come check my mail real quick. Dinner's almost done, and I'm about to end this vlog pretty soon because, like I said, my life is not that interesting. I'm just going to eat dinner and then relax and watch TV. So we'll see how it goes. Let's see if I got any mail. Here, son, can you hold this for me? That's what I got. Papers, look. Coupons, papers. No mail, no bills, but okay, I'm gonna go back inside and I'll show you how my dinner came out. Okay guys, I'm gonna show you what's for dinner tonight, then I'm about to end the vlog. Let's see if you can see it. There's a meat with marinated with the lemon and onions. There's fettuccine. Then I'm gonna show you before I end the vlog what my husband does mostly every night before. I don't know if you can see him. Let's see, can you see him? Say hi, honey.
Raider Nation, baby.
And he's playing Madden 15. Who else watches their husband playing Madden 15 but then gets annoyed when they're arguing with the opponent over the earphone saying, you lose, you win, and all this? Oh my god, that's so annoying. Alright guys, well, I'm gonna end the vlog. And I hope you like it. And subscribe, comment below, and like. Have a good night. God bless.